So Google and Microsoft are in war and they no longer support Google Calendar in Windows Phone. So we have a solution here. You can put Google Calendar on your Windows Phone with a simple app. It's called Super G, and it's an app that costs €2 or $2 depending on where you are on the planet. So with this app you can find it in the store, and you can have your Google Calendar and multiple Google Calendars on your Windows Phone. So you go to store and search for Super G. It's great because there is no other solution to have your Google Calendar on a Windows Phone. So it's a great app, but it's cost. Here it is from PhoneWorks. It costs $2 or €2. It's light and it's available in multiple languages. And when you install it, you have access to multiple calendars and you can all see it in one screen, and it's very useful.